Greetings, Dapplings, and welcome back to Stardew Valley and to Dapperdell. Alright, we have got... It's going to rain all day tomorrow. That's quite good. Fortune Teller. The spirits are very displeased today. And Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, Mackie Roll. What on earth is a Mackie Roll? The delicate flavor of the ocean sealed with a pillowy cloud of rice. Oh, okay, so it's like sushi. Maybe a bit of wasabi for the adventurous. My mouth is watering as we speak. Indeed, so is mine. Mostly because I can smell tea. I've got a cup of chai. Very, very strong aroma. Very delicious aroma. I am going to be drinking it through this episode whenever I get a chance. Right, well, we've got a number of things I believe that we can drop off in the... Right, what do we want? That's spice berry jelly. You know what? Yeah, we'll... actually use that. Go ahead, turn that into a jelly. Have I actually put in the jelly one already? The artesian bundle? Yes, I have, so we're good there. Field research. I need frozen geode. I've got one. Good. I've not got what I need there. Nor there. I think we're actually all right with that, though. Boiler room, we still need the fiery crystal. Crab here, we need just one thing. That. Though we might have the next thing we need for the crab bundle, actually, already. That'd be pretty awesome. I really need to do some more fishing. It's something I'm good at. I should be doing it, really. There's no excuse. None whatsoever. Quality crops. I need 5 corn. I'm a derp. Why am I not getting 5 corn? Such a derp I am. I should have already been saving that. I think I've already got 1 corn though, so, you know, that's good. Right, let's go down here. We've got some maple syrup. We have got a bunch of stuff. Let's drop off everything for now. We've run out of room. Well, the rat, damn, and the blast. The master slingshot. Tempted to try that out. See what I can do. Also, super, super duper tempted to get... I think I'm going to go for the watering can. I think it is the obvious one to go for there. I hope I'm not making a big mistake with that. I'll be honest with you. I think I might be. But I'm just going to have to hope... that it does actually make a lot of sense to do it. Alright, we're good there. We've got a pepper down yonder that I need to go and collect. You can go in there straight away. I'm going to go and drop these weapons off. Because it is high time that I got them out of my bloody inventory. The master slingshot. I just don't think I'm going to use it. That's the thing. Is I'm not going to use a slingshot over what I've currently got. It might be amazing in so many ways, but I'm just not the right person to find out. Take you. I will then grab these delicious tomatoes. Okay. Have I got any quests to deliver anything? Delivery. 1 grape at twice the market value. Okay. Crab research. Crop research. You want a melon. Pam is thirsty, bring Pam a pale ale. Mayor's shorts to the bottom. You know what? Maybe I should grab a hop. Oh, I think it's too late now, unfortunately. Do I have any really good crops put aside anyway? I'm going to grab you two out. Maple syrup I'm going to keep. I will pop that somewhere else in a moment. But again, we're not going to be going for any of... We've got 1 corn. We've got 1 melon. Good. We're not going to be going for any of the... geodes today. Sorry, I completely forgot the word for geode. Simply because we don't need it right now. And it's a bad luck day. And as much as I suspect that the fortune teller doesn't have a bloody clue what she's talking about, or he, for that matter, I'm not going to commit to that yet. Now, we've got enough money that we could quite easily build a chicken coop. I think it's actually better for me to have that than going for... Oh, I'm sorry, snuffing. than going for the house upgrade just yet. But that being said, I really do think getting a better watering can would be a super, super good idea. Also, Amethyst and Jade, you're coming with me simply because I'm fairly certain there's going to be people who want that. So these all down there. In fact, you two go over there because I'm giving you away to something. Right, I'm going to go ahead and do the watering. Quite an arduous task, if you ask me. And I will bring you back when I am done. See you in a few minutes. Okay, there we go. We have completed the watering. We've got our 5 iron bars. We've got more than enough money. I think we're going to go and get this upgraded. It is going to be a costly thing to do. It is going to mean that we can't just yet get our hands on the chicken coop. But it gives us a little bit more time to gather up the wood that's going to be necessary. Because it is going to be quite a lot of wood and a fair old bit of stone too. So, not too terribly bad. Okay, right. Anything else we need to do? I don't think we need to do anything else here. We already checked. Oh, yes, there's one more thing I need to do. I need to go and give Snufkin some water, my lord. There you go, Snufkin. Right. We've already checked the mushrooms, and there are none, unfortunately. So it is time for us to leave. I've got all of my iron on me. Diamond blast. Let me go and drop this off. There we go. Donk, donk. Right, nothing else. We are taking only the things that we need to take with us. And everything else will be available. I probably will hit the mine a little bit. We've got a grape. I was hoping that I would see one because I just left without a grape. So that means I can give this a penny. Hurrah for us. We can pretend we've remembered. Ah, Penny, ever are you in my thoughts. Not a moment went by that I wasn't thinking about this quest that you have given me. And how eager I am to fulfill it. Now, where would I find a penny? Oh, I like the decorations there on Pam's trailer. Penny? No, it's Pam. I need a penny. Where will I find you, Miss Penny? Where are you likely to be? Are you going to have taken the children to the library? Nope. Very well. Also, Sweet Pea. Yes. More flowers. Guaranteed gift. Right. Hello. I would like to upgrade my steel watering can. It's a lot of money. Goodbye. I'll get started on this as soon as I can. It should be ready in a couple of days. Thank you very, very much, Clint. Thank you ever so much. I really should bring you like a bar of iron or something to say thanks. Hello, Alex. I didn't say hello. Oh, man. Just walked straight past. What a jerk I am. I've not seen Miss Penny come down this way before. But what I was hoping is that I might possibly... You know what, I'll give you a jade. Oh, really? I didn't even think that was going to be possible. Gasp! For me? Thank you! Yeah, bloody rubbish. Okay, well, I'm not sure what I'm going to get from this. I will stick it in the recycler, though, and find out. But for now, I just need one of you, and then you can go... Oh, no, go back. Then I will load this with more bait. There we are. Oh! No, I don't think that's the right one. Drat. 2 muscles. I mean, you know, it's not terrible, but it's not what I wanted. 2 clay. Never say no to clay. Would you like this? Oh, a present. Thank you. Not quite as marvelous as the other things I could have gotten for you, though, apparently. Fair enough. I guess you do see an awful lot of them. Let's see. What else am I going to grab? This was good. You know what? I haven't tried fishing in here. Before. Let's see. Oh, I really? No, can I not fish in them? Oh, that sucks. Quite a lot, actually. I was hoping that I could, like, you know, fish out something. Oh, well. Alright, Leah. You may have this. Let me get this for you. I foraged it just for you. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You're more than welcome. Your smile, thanks enough. Alright. Where will I find Penny? Aha! You're going somewhere. Where is Miss Penny? Is Miss... No, no, you're going down there. Where is Penny? Penny, 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 Penny. Where have you run off to, Penny? I really, really need to give you this grape. Usually, you're wherever the kids are. This whole day is going to be spent with me looking for Penny and not finding her, isn't it? Did you somehow magic down here before I could... Well, you know what, Jazz? Here you go. I love presents, thank you. You're welcome. Sorry, Vincent, I don't have any sweets to give you. I suspect you wouldn't find jade as nice. I'll be honest. Oh well. I guess we're going to be on the move. Let's see. Up to the community center then. And then on to the mine for the last bit of the day. Oh, hello. Sure. Jade for you as well. Oh, goodness. Are you sure? Yes, of course I am. I'm not the sort of person who would just randomly give a gift and then regret it. I select my gifts for each person. I take a lot of time thinking over it. Well, actually, mostly I just pick it up and get it. Aha! Hello, Penny. Hey, is that the grape I requested? It looks perfect. Here's your payment, as promised. Also, a jade. Thank you, this looks special. It was. I was holding on to it just for you. There we go. We're actually not that far off being able to get our chicken coop again. Right. I have a crab. Unfortunately, that is all I have for the crab pot. I really do wish that I picked up a snail or something. Oh well. I need to give you... Oh, I've already given you a frozen tear. I need to give you the purple mushroom, that's right. I think that's it, really. Oh well. We're off elsewhere. I don't think there was anything else I wanted to give you. No. Frozen geode can go somewhere else. I need to swing past the bath. Ah, damn it. And have a nice long soak, I think. So I'll meet you at the mines. Unless something like that happens, in which case I will stay with you for a few moments. Really, just coal? Okay, meet you at the mines. Also, I lied again. Because now I'm going to give this to Linus. Damn it. Stop turning me into a liar, game. This is a great gift, thank you. Oh, look at that. 2 out of 10 hearts. I'm making progress with Linus. Me and Linus will be the best of buds. Okay, you're going to make me a liar again? No? This time for reals, I'm going to the bath? Aha! Oh, no! No! Almost. Almost got rid of me. Woot. Okay, that was worth coming back for. Right. See you soon. Okay, here we are then. My inventory full of random odds and sods that I don't really want to have on me. Oh well. Now, we are down to level 70. It's starting to look like an actual dungeon now, which is... There is actually something on the wall. Oh wow, okay. This is really a dungeon now. That's a little bit frightening, I'll be honest with you. Just a tad bit of a concern. Oh, there is a skeleton over there. Are you the keeper of this dungeon? I think you might be. So you need to be slain. Oh, don't throw bones at me. How rude. How absolutely rude. My lord. These skeletons. They're rather violent sorts. All I was doing was smacking them with my mouth. By the way, it's probably one of the better items for hitting a skeleton, if you think about it. Right, plenty of stone there. Anything up here? No, okay. Right, we're looking for our way out then. Now, given that we haven't got very good luck, apparently, I don't fancy our chances, but we'll see what we can do. Come on, one of you's got to be a way out. You know what? Let's expedite this process by propping that in there. Really? No way out? Scallywags. Now I've got to deal with a bat. Alright, well, that definitely isn't great. Oh, thank goodness. 9 p.m. already. Let's see what we can get. A little bit of iron. And we're going to need a lot more now because we've just used up quite a lot of iron upgrading my watering can. But I think it's going to be well worth it in the long run. Hello. I feel bad about this. Wow, I feel less bad. A whole gold bar, just flat up a gold bar. What am I using? Oh, I'm using my axe. I really like this music, though. Wow. I wonder if we could bomb those cracks in the wall. Oh, I imagine you can. Alas, I've thrown my bomb away. What a derp I am. I should actually use some of my copper to make some more of those cherry bombs. Because they're not actually that hard to make, especially now I'm not using copper. I believe it's just copper and coal, is it not? Yeah, 4 copper. Wow, okay. We may do a little bit of a run in the upper levels just to gather ourselves some copper so I can got a bunch of cherry bombs I can use. That makes perfect sense to me. The annoying thing is, we are going to get fairly close to 75 before we have to turn back. Well, by fairly close, I mean just a little bit over halfway, really. Really? No stairs down? Why? No. 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 And no to you as well. Really? Come on then. Damn it! And there's another one! I just want to leave! Alright, okay. We actually super need to leave now. Please give me a stairs down. Not that it really matters, I may as well just go back to the top. Right, okay, thank goodness. Sorry, but no. I do want to play, I want to play so bad, but I've got to leave, I've got a gold bar on me. That stuff's precious. We're not even finding gold yet. So to be given a full-on bar instead of just ore, that's like a huge deal. At least tomorrow, though, we're not going to have to worry about the watering at all. We can just gather up our produce, check the mushroom cavern, and then go do whatever we want to do. It will be fun, I tell you. Ooh, some honey. Fantastic. I'm loving these beehives. We'll get a couple more as well. We'll continue filling that up until we've got... Ooh, maybe not all of them, perhaps. Can I not pick those up? Well, that's a shame. Drop those off. Oh, wow, okay. Generates an explosion. Watch out. Yeah, okay. So that's a proper bomb. You get... actually, let me grab that down. There we go. Please don't run out of time. Anything I want to drop off? Yeah, definitely that. Definitely that. Definitely that. We're taking these because we're going to take those to the mine with us. And I think that's all we needed to do. There we go. I've no idea what we're going to get out of recycling paper, of all things, but let's hope it's something awesome. That can go. I'm actually not sure about the batwings. Let's sell them anyway. Okay, we're getting to bed. Kind of on time, I guess. Good night, Snuffigan. Okay, 31st of summer. We actually made a fair whole bit off that. The 3 poppy honey was especially good. Especially good. Mind you, we did a fair old from the maple syrup as well, and the 2 high-quality clams. 150 from 10. Oh, okay. It's not terribly bad. And we're back up to the point where we could make our chicken coop if we wanted. Okay. Right. Snuffkin, enjoy. What's the weather going to be like tomorrow? It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Fortune teller. Neutral today, okay. And living off the land. Most towns have a seasonal calendar in front of the general store. It's a good idea to check on that now and then to get a feel for what's going on in the community. Make sure to check for any job postings as well. Sage advice there. Sage advice. Really? I got 3 torches out of a newspaper? Okay, well, this seems odd, but fair enough. Right, have we got anything that I can gather? We got 2 things, but... That's it, unfortunately. Oops. No. Let's pop those down there. Oh, yeah. I think the main thing holding us back right now in terms of getting our chicken coop is the wood. Oh, really? All common? Oh, well. Can't turn my nose up at it. But we are going to go straight out to the mines where hopefully we will make a fair old bit of cash. those off as well. We don't need the iron bars on us, though. I'll keep one of the iron bars. No, actually, I won't even keep one. There we go. I will bring these along, because I may actually end up using them to make more cherry bombs if I get a chance to. I'll bring the torch around, just in case I need it, really. Let me close this gate as well. Yeah. Okay, off we go then. Now, I will, as I mentioned, be filling out the rest of those beehives. I think, I don't know, it actually does look kind of nice the way I've got it there. So perhaps I'll just leave it as is. But I'll definitely be picking up any forage I see on the way. Especially since I sometimes get two. There's really no reason not to at that point. Any wriggly worms? It's 8 p.m. I can just pop in, check on the requirements for the chicken coop. I can burn an hour, I suppose. I can go down and check if anyone's birthday. It'll take me a few moments. Oop, wrong one. Whose birthday is it today? Or tomorrow? Or the day after? Because I'm sure it's someone's birthday and I've just forgotten about it. Ooh, a job. Need a purple mushroom for my latest project. Sure. 750 gold, wow. I wish. It is the dwarf's birthday! Maybe the dwarf would like a bomb? I don't know. I sincerely hope that it kind of does like bombs. Can I fish in there? No. That would have been awesome. But alas, no. Maybe it'll like a sweet pea. I doubt it. I don't really have much else to give it. Maybe I could give it something on the way out, actually, because I may have some better stuff than maybe some ores. Maybe a bar. Oh, I wish I'd brought along the silver bar. Because I can see that fella being difficult one to gain friendship of. Okay. Right, off we go. Hopefully to get to level 75 at the very least. There we go. Don't really need to worry too much. We're just going to explore if we see anything particularly nice, like iron, for example. What? Did I really just pick that stone up by axing it? No. No. Alright. That was rather bizarre, I will confess. Oh, wow. So much iron. You'd be a fool not to collect it here. A fool. Did I really need that much iron right now? It's going to be a long time before I can afford to upgrade my next bar. Nope. My next tool. Wow, these skeletons do take a fair old bit of work. Give me a lead rod. Isn't that the bat that I refused to use before? Yeah, it is. Ooh. Jade. Let's try and take you guys out if we can. Ouch. Okay, that actually hurts quite a lot. Got to bear that in mind. What are we going to get? Topaz, I think. Yep. And over here, some more iron. Yeah, we're starting to get into a territory where I can't be too dismissive of the amount of damage that the enemies can do to me. Otherwise, I am going to come a cropper of death. But at least we got a way down very quickly. Nope. Don't throw your bones at me. You need them. They're part of your body. That's just weird. And also, don't throw your bat at me either. That is equally weird. Wow, we did a load of damage just then. Okay, well, not getting too much in terms of drops from the skeletons yet, but cave carrot, I accept. Nope. Do not want to tangle with that, thank you. Okay, not too bad. I've not seen any hermit crabs in a long time. Thank you. Absolutely not. Now, oh, really? Is that it? Oh, okay. Well, I guess we're going to have to break some rocks until we can find our way down. I should really look at upgrading the axe next. It would be very nice to go into fall with an upgraded axe, maybe even an upgraded pickaxe, considering how much money we're making. But at the same time, really is time for me to start getting animals, I think. Because it's getting close to winter. And we're going to need that for getting any kind of money through winter. Unless we there's something like a wind... Well, there is a wind forage, so perhaps we can. Nope. Get back. Stay back. Ouch, 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 ouch. That hurt. Go ahead and gobble these down. There we go. And another one. There we are. Full health. And we're almost at level 75 as well. Nothing down there. Who on earth builds a dungeon in a mine like this? Mind you, why on earth are there living skeletons chasing me down? I guess I should just not bother asking questions of these sort of things. Anything down here worth seeing? Yes, there is. Actually, I take that back. Wasn't really worth it. I guess I could try hoeing this area, since I'm here. Really? That was terrible. Nothing. How disappointing. Damn it. I almost got you. Instead, I took two hits. Rubbish. Okay. Already got our way down. That is actually pretty awesome. But I'm going to continue exploring. There could be something amazing down here. Actually, there isn't. Take it back. There's nothing amazing down here. Just a skeleton to kill. I'll finish you off, but it's mostly so you're just not alone anymore. Poor skeleton. Ooh, a way down already. My lord. I approve. Oh, we need that for something. We need that for another one of the bundles. The aquamarine. I think it's for the dye bundle? No, it couldn't be. That doesn't make any sense. I'll have to check when we next get an opportunity, but that won't be now. Okay, 4:50 PM. We've got enough food to keep going for a long time. I think we're going to get to level 80. That'd be rather awesome. No. Ouch! Flanked me, you scallywag! Clearly you were some sort of ancient general. You're using advanced military tactics here. We have an awful lot of rocks. I'm very happy with this. Very happy indeed. And more. And a piece of coal. No! Do not... Ooh! Copper! Might make a cherry bomb. Unlikely, but you never know. What about down here? Nope, 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 absolutely not. Stay back. Ouch! I said stay back! There we go. Ooh, what's that? That's not a stone that I've seen before. At least I don't think it is. Hey, clay. Oh well. We have enough to make a cherry bomb. That I will now place here instead of the sap. Are you something bad? No, you're jade. Very well, I will bear this in mind. Keep my eye out for those rocks in the future. Oh dear, oh dear. I'm going to take a bit of damage there. Okay, not too bad. What about up here? We've got an amethyst. We've got a skeleton as well. We're on 77. 7 PM though now. Ouch. Please stop being so violent. There we go. Ooh. What do we have here? What are your secrets? Okay. Not particularly secret-y, but I'll take it. Here as well. Here as well. Not quite as awesome. Alright. Really want something to eat. Don't want to eat any of my awesome food, honestly. I'm keeping it there just in case it's absolutely imperative that I heal most of my health in one go. But for now, this will do. Nope. 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 Come on. Takes me so many hits to kill that thing. Got a frozen tear over there. You're not mine. What are you getting this bone? Are you just like ripping your arm off or something? Maybe grabbing a rib? Nope, nope. I have not actually seen how much damage that does to me yet. If it does a lot of damage, I've not really noticed it. I think the eights that we're seeing are coming from the skeletons just touching me. There we are. Ooh, a satchel. I approve. Loads of coal. I'm not gonna have enough for this, I don't think. Oh no, maybe I am. Ah, flee! Aha! Escaped. Kind of cool music, though. But what are we gonna find down here? Death, apparently. Or at least, what wants to be death. Wow, this is a very small level. Ouch. There we go. How much bloody iron? 35 pieces of iron we got so far. And there we are. There's level 80 right there. Of course, we'll just do a little bit more exploration before we accept that, but we have done very well today. And it's just two skeletons. You coming? Coming up this way? Nope. I'll do. You just stay there for now. Thank you very much for your cooperation. It is deeply appreciated. Ouch. Okay, so 7 damage from their thrown bones. Alright. What else are we going to find? Anything of worth? Not really. Just another 2 skeletons. May as well kill them. They're probably on the list of things I need to kill anyway, I am going to imagine. But that's it. Down to level 80 we go. Here we are, what have we got? Firewalker boots, 3 defense, 3 immunity. Glorious. We will drop off the torches. It's actually pretty good. What a massive upgrade. Do I leave 5 behind me? Really? No! Oh, that's rubbish. Ooh. Really? Fiber? I wasn't expecting that, I'll be honest with you. Are we going to get any fiery quartz down here? No. That was way too much to hope for, it seems. Nevertheless, I did hope for it. Ooh, bit of gold! Right, okay, so this is the gold level. I guess I kind of expected that, honestly. Oh well, we're leaving then. It's 11:30. We have done fantastically well. We're at level 80 now. We need to give something to the dwarf. You know what? You can have a topaz. Here you go, dwarf. It's your birthday. Ah! Ano! Nimimimpini, man. Panhan! Xamano! Zus asnia! Fair enough. A thanks would have done, but I appreciate it. Right, okay. Well, that was not a bad little mining expedition. But we are bloody knackered now, unfortunately, so we just need to get home as fast as our little legs can take us, park our bums in bed, and snooze off all this exhaustion. Also, deposit quite a lot of just random gubbins that we found into the produce chest. We may actually end up making a decent amount from today. I'm going to have to go and get my... Gonna have to go grab the watering can before I can water anything, which is a bit of a pain. You can go in there, as can you. The bats, the stone. The aquamarines are staying out with us. Jades are staying out with us. Quartz can go in there, though. The frozen tier are coming with us as well. Actually, no, the frozen tier is staying. Fairly certain we don't want the frozen tier with us. Drop that off. And everything else we can sell. Yeah, we'll just get rid of the grape. Don't really particularly need it with us. Okay, pretty good. Pretty good day, I think. We got four of you. That'll do. Good night, world. Sleep time. Of course, it's easier to sleep when, for some reason, I'm holding my sword. Wow, okay, level 5 mining. Choose a profession. Miner, plus 1 ore per vein, or geologist. Chance for gems to appear in pairs. Well, the logic here would be, I mean, ore is going to be great, but I think you'd cap it out eventually. You wouldn't particularly need much ore. Once I've upgraded my tools, what am I going to use ore for? Whereas geologist, the gems are good as gifts, and they seem to fetch a reasonable amount. So I'm going to go with geologist, eh? Okay, made a reasonable amount of money, considering we really didn't do much other than go to the mine. Okay, right, well, that's the end of this episode. I hope everyone has enjoyed and will be joining me for the next. As always, a like on the video lets me know you want to see more in the future, and also a comment down below is always welcome. Any feedback you have to offer would be grand, but until next time, do take care.